全能慈悲的天父，我们感谢赞美你。
Our Almighty God, we want to give a praise and give thanks to you.
今天是这个复活节的大日子。
Today is a Easter.
主耶稣基督，你在第三天清晨，你复活了。
Jesus Christ raised from 3 days after his death.
你为我们，你为我们这帮罪人，你愿意舍弃死在十字架。
And Christ, he was willing to die on the cross for our sin.
今日救恩已经成就了。
The salvation have accomplished.
今日喺我哋当中有关太喺当中嚟到去领受呢个嘅水礼。
Today we have a sister Quan, she will be baptized today.
见证耶稣基督喺生命当中复活嘅大能。
She will testimony, he gives a testimony, the power of the Christ, the salvation.
我哋一同嘅感恩。
We want to give thanks to you.
今朝早我哋都为到呢一个南韩嘅沉船事件嚟到祷告。
Today we want to pray for those people in South Korea that tragedies, the ship sink, the situation.
求主真系让嗰个嘅拯救嘅工作能够系更快。我哋盼望真系仍够有生还者在呢一个嘅船舱当中。
We ask God to help them to rescue those victims.And still have a survivor can be rescued.
我哋求上帝真系安慰嗰啲死难者嘅家属嘅心灵。
God, we also ask you to comfort those the family of the victims.
让佢哋能够早日可以真系度过呢段暗黑嘅日子。
Let's need them get through this the darkest moment for them.
今天早上我哋亦都为到一对夫妇 Carrie 同埋 Jules 佢哋去到呢一个亚洲嚟到去探望嗰啲嘅留學生，探望嗰啲飛行員學生嚟到禱告。
We also want to pray for the couple Carrie and Joe. They go to the Asia to visit those pilot students.
特別當佢進入到呢一個嘅中國大陸裏頭去探望嗰啲學生嘅時候，求主保守佢哋有平安。
We ask to be peace with them when they get into the China.
又讓真係呢一個嘅探望能夠幫助嗰班嘅接受了耶稣基督的这班的同学，让他们都能够同心合意。
Will this the visitation to help those the pilot students that have a chance to work together, united together, be with you?
让他们仍够学习圣经，能够追求神。
Let them continue to study Bible to pursue you.
我们祈求下个礼拜是Thompson牧师在我们当中传讲信息。
Next week,Pastor Thompson will be among us.
求聖靈與他同在。
We ask the Holy Spirit guide him.
加添他的心力。
And give him the strength.
讓他所傳講的神的話語能夠讓弟兄姊妹大得幫助。
You will release his mouth to preach your teaching and help us to get strong.
我們感恩禱告奉耶穌基督聖名。
Our prayer in Jesus Christ. Amen.
今天早上我们的题目是一个改变了世界的一个日子。
Today our sermon is about the topic is about the big change in this world.
现任美国总统奥巴马曾经在他竞选的时候，他主要的口号就是改变。
And President Obama, when he came to the election, he keep have one slogan is the change.
當時佢正在陷於呢個世界金融風暴嘅危機當中。
In the second election, the U.S. economy is in the big crisis.
不少嘅金融嘅機構同埋銀行相繼嘅倒閉。
Many the investment bank they collapse.
每一個國家都受到牽連。
And this ripple effect even affecting all different countries.
所有嘅政府都大量注資嚟到去挽救即將面臨倒閉嘅銀行。
And many governments try to put into rescue fund to help those troubled banking or companies.
所以我哋睇见奥巴马总统佢提倡嘅改变，就系从呢一个金融经济嘅政策嚟到去着眼点。
Obama, his policy is try to rescue all the financial institute or banking system.
简单嚟讲，佢嗰个改变国家嘅动力就建筑喺呢一个嘅金錢嗰個嘅經濟嘅系統嘅當中。
He tried to rebuild the economy based on the money, how to rescue all those companies.
我哋相信即係呢一個咁嘅狀況，對於美國嚟講，亦都唔係一件太過於即係高興嘅事情。
of course, to a lot of Americans is not a happy thing for them.
好多嘅問題將會慢慢浮現出嚟。
A lot of problems will slowly coming out.
今天我哋去睇呢一段聖經嘅時候，我哋睇到耶穌基督對於改變做咗一個人類裏邊更加大嘅一個嘅震撼性嘅行動。
Today we talk about that is how Jesus changed this world and even much bigger change in this whole world.
聖經話俾我哋聽，主耶穌基督釘在十字架就係為嚟到去贖人類嘅罪。
And the Bible told us that, telling us that is Jesus Christ died on the cross because for the redemption for us.
而今日喺第三日嘅清晨就係耶穌基督復活嘅日子。
After 3 days he rise, that's the day he rose.From his death.
耶稣从死里面复活，为我们人类带来了一个新的开始。
His resurrection, he gave us a new hope.
耶稣从死里面复活不是一件偶发性的事件来的。
His resurrection is not coincidence.
不是即兴的。
It's not spontaneous either.
乃是一早已经有预言了。
It has been prophesied a long time ago.
在旧约里面已经多番预言这个的尼赛亚将会来到这个世界为我们钉死在十字架。
In the Old Testament, have many books mentioned about his resurrection.
当这个宗教的领袖他们想到耶稣说过三日之后他要复活。
When those the high priest and leader, elders, thought about that he's going to write about his resurrection after 3 days.
他们心里面忐忑不安。
And it's really troubled them.
因此他们要求这个的罗马的那个的总督比拉多派兵来看守耶稣的坟墓。
Therefore, he asked the governor, Pilate, to send a guard the tomb.
他们呢怕呢耶稣的门徒呢来偷走耶稣的身体。
They worry about those disciples of Jesus will steal his body.
意思就是说呢他们怕呢这帮门徒呢就是作假見證弄假，以致到咧令到當時嘅政局更加唔穩定。
They worry about that those disciples will make the fake testimony, therefore cause the unrest in the society.
因此比拉多同意咗佢哋嘅睇法。
They were Pilate agreed with them.
有兵丁喺呢一個嘅墳墓看守。
And send a guard to guard the tomb.
有大石頭封起嚟。
And they put the stone seal the tomb.
基本上一般人要打開呢嚿石頭，然之後將耶穌基督嘅嗰個嘅屍體去偷走，係一件極之困難嘅事情。
It's a very almost impossible for someone to steal the Jesus Christ's body from that tomb to roll over the stone.
就喺耶穌基督死後嘅第三日清晨嘅時候，兩位嘅婦女抹大拉嘅瑪利亞，佢哋同埋另一位瑪利亞就嚟到耶穌基督嘅墳墓面前。
After the 3 days of Jesus Christ's death.And Mary Magdalene and his and other Mary went to the tomb to take a look his body.
我哋唔知道咧，佢哋嗰个嘅动机喺边度。
I don't know what their motivation.
系咪佢哋咧记得咧耶稣讲过，佢话我要三日之后复活，所以咧佢哋咧清晨一早就赶去睇下有冇发生过呢件事情。
Or because they remember that Jesus Christ mentioned about that he would raise after 3 days, therefore they want to verify that.
但是有一件事我们很肯定的，就是他们很爱耶稣，即使耶稣是死了，他们也都愿意常常来到耶稣基督的墓前来到去默想。
But I think I'm sure about that. They really love Jesus Christ. They always try to, they always remember Jesus Christ, remember his word. They want to go to the tomb to meditate the word from him.
在路加福音的记述里面，就是妇女未到的时候，那件复活的事情已经发生了。
In the book of Luke, he mentioned about that before the woman came to the tomb, the resurrection already happened already.
先是发生了的就是大地震。
First is the earthquake.
那个石头滚开了。
And the stone rolled over.
跟着下来就是那班罗马的兵丁望入去坟墓里面，见不到耶稣的身体。
And following the guard, the soldier,went to the tomb and the tomb and did not see the body.
他们就很害怕，很害怕失职，很害怕呢，要负上责任，马上呢，这班罗马的兵丁呢，就逃亡了。
Those soldiers are very afraid because they are afraid of the, become the legends to watch the tomb Therefore, they run away.
當瑪利亞嚟到主耶穌基督嘅墳墓，見墳墓打開咗，入去睇到嘅已經係一個空墳墓啦。
When Mary ran into the tomb, the tomb is already empty.
而喺個時候，佢見到天使，天使同佢哋講：唔使懼怕，你知道所嗰位被釘十字架嘅耶穌，佢已經唔喺呢度啦。照佢所講，第三日已經復活。
The angel show up in front of them, say that don't be afraid, and Jesus Christ already rose from death already.
而喺路上，抹大拉嘅瑪利亞又與耶穌基督相遇。
And on the way back, Magdalene also met Jesus Christ.
主耶穌同佢講咗一句説話，就係平安。
And Jesus Christ told her that greeting.
喺呢一個嘅場景裏頭，喺呢一個嘅完全不安嘅當中嘅裏邊，耶穌基督卻同呢班嘅婦女講平安。
All those kind of uncertain events, and Jesus Christ told them.
人最需要嘅就係內心嘅平安。
People need the peace in their heart.
我哋今日遇到好多問題，我哋可能遇到財政嘅壓力，我哋遇到可能搬遷嘅問題，我哋可能遇到咧家庭裏邊嘅一啲嘅。驟變，但係我哋最需要嘅就係呢一種嘅心內嘅平安。
Today we can be troubled by a lot of different things, financial or housing move or moving the house. All these kind of different events can trouble us.
耶穌復活嘅消息馬上亦都傳到去咧，當日嗰班釘死佢嘅呢一個嘅祭司長同埋長老嘅面前。
The event of this the resurrection also spread out right away, circulated to the high priest.
起初佢哋係驚啲門徒偷咗呢個屍體，以致到發出一個假消息。但係佢哋同呢一班嘅兵丁嘅口中，卻聽到一個事實，就係呢一個嘅墳墓已經係空咗啦。
At the beginning, they thought all the disciples will steal the dead body, but now they heard from the soldier to verify that the resurrection happened already.
呢班守護嘅兵丁親口講。見到呢個墳墓打開，見到裏邊已經冇再冇屍體啦。
This soldier to testify that they saw the tomb was empty and the body was gone。
睇見佢哋馬上就即係用呢個錢嚟到去賄賂呢班兵丁，話俾佢聽，因為瞓咗覺，所以屍體被偷。
Therefore, those high priests went away to use a last sum of money to tell the soldier say that the tomb was stolen, not real. No resurrection happened.
我哋睇见即系呢一班嘅呢一班嘅宗教领袖，佢哋对于整件事情嗰个嘅背后嗰个嘅手法，就系要杀害耶稣，并且要隐瞒一切嘅事实。
Those religious men, all their goal is to kill Jesus and want to hide the truth.
在这里我们看见耶稣基督复活对我们的生命有什么影响呢？
From here, what is the resurrection important to us?
如果耶稣没有复活的话，今天我们在世界里面去一直争论的问题，对于基督教来说，耶稣的复活是一件非常非常重要的信息。
And the resurrection, the resurrection of the Jesus Christ is a very important message to all the Christians, to all people.
在这个初期教会里面，他们所传讲的不是耶稣基督的道德人格。
At the beginning of the church, they are not preaching about the integrity of Jesus.
更加不是单单耶稣基督曾经在地上教训过众人。
He is not really emphasized on the teaching what Jesus Christ taught them.
如果你去看这个圣经的时候，一路係深入咁去睇嘅時候，你發覺每次門徒講起呢一位嘅耶穌嘅時候，佢一定講起耶穌基督嘅死同佢嘅復活。
But when you look at the Bible, you can see that in the Acts of the books, every time they mention about Jesus Christ, they always mention about the death of the Jesus Christ and his resurrection.
而使徒保羅，我哋知道曾經佢唔係基督徒，佢逼迫基督徒，但係今日佢為咗耶穌基督，連自己生命都可以唔要。
But as you remember, apostles Paul, one time he was not a Christian, but after he became a Christian, he would die for Jesus Christ.
他说如果基督没有从死里复活，我就没什么好传了。
And he said that if Christ was not raised, had been raised, and for his preaching, it's nothing.
你哋亦都冇乜嘢好信啊。
Love your faith mean nothing。
喺《使徒行传》记载耶稣嘅门徒，佢宣讲呢个福音嘅时候，一定要讲到耶稣基督已经复活嘅福音。
Therefore, in the book, as he mentioned, he has to mention about the Jesus Christ was raised from dead。
保罗在罗马书的时候写给罗马的信徒，他怎么写呢？如果你口里宣认耶稣是主，心里信上帝使他从死里复活，你就会得救了。
In the book of Romans, he said that if you declare with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in the heart, God was raised from him from the dead, you will be saved.
另一方面，我们看到这班信徒是很奇怪的。
At the same time, you can look at those disciples, it's a very strange thing.
如果耶稣的尸体只是被偷，他没有真正复活的话，
If Jesus Christ's body was just stolen, not really because of the resurrection, then
为什么这班的门徒都能够肯为一个假的消息来到殉道？
Then you wonder why those disciples will want to testify for Jesus, even that's a false story.
你不会为一个假的消息来到奋身下去的。
You want to die for a false testimony.
聖經好清楚講到有五百人睇住耶穌基督復活。
In the Bible, you mention about the 500 people witness Jesus Christ in front of them.
呢班人好多人，佢哋都願意為呢一個嘅真理嚟到去打仗，為到呢個真理嚟到犧牲自己嘅生命。
These people, they are willing to fight for the truth, even for their life.
今日我哋每一年，我哋都一定去。傳講呢一個重要復活嘅信息。
Every year we always want to preach this important message。
如果初代嘅教會佢哋冇經歷到耶穌復活呢個經驗嘅時候，基督教今日我哋所信嘅信仰就唔能夠流傳到今日。
If the early church did not really witness this resurrection and to preach this gospel, this Christianity cannot happen today。
弟兄姊妹，今日我哋要經驗耶穌基督嘅復活。
Today we need to experience his resurrection.
我哋更加要与呢位复活嘅基督嚟到去相遇。
We want to meet with this the Christ from the resurrection.
我哋头先讲过，当保罗喺大马色嘅路上，佢正系要去逼迫基督徒嘅时候，正系喺嗰个时间，佢遇上咗耶稣。
As I mentioned that Paul he met Jesus in Damascus, and he want to persecute the Christian, but he met Jesus.
在天上有这个声音跟他说，说扫罗扫罗，为什么你逼迫我？
A voice from the heaven said to Saul, he said, Saul, Saul, why you persecute me?
这个声音直接改变了这个后来改名的保罗他一生的生命。
This voice changed his life. At the beginning he called Saul, and at the end he called Paul.
后来他为了这个福音的缘故，他走遍这个的这个的欧亚洲。
And at the end, because of this gospel, he preaching this gospel in the Minor Asia.
他本身是一个知名的学者，他又有很多财产，但是当遇上基督，他的生命不再一样。
Originally, he was a scholar, he's a scholar and he's a rich person, but because of Jesus Christ, he gave up all those things.
第二方面，我哋睇见耶稣嘅复活。当佢复活嘅时候，佢同妇女讲：愿你哋平安。
And second thing is, when Jesus met those women, he said that be peace with you。
佢喺其他地方出现嘅时候，又同嗰班门徒讲：愿你哋平安。
And when Jesus Christ met the other disciple, he also mentioned be peace with you。
弟兄姊妹，你嘅生命里头有冇呢种真平安
？And brother and sister, do you have this true peace in your heart？
你惊啲乜嘢嘢
？What are you afraid of？
曾經有一位姊妹咧，佢分享過，佢話咧，佢嘅先生好怕死嘅。
At one time, one of the sister in Christ, he mentioned about that her husband always afraid of death.
佢唔敢搭飛機嘅。
He doesn't want to travel.
佢都唔想太太搭飛機。
He doesn't want his wife to travel either.
因為佢怕太太死咗之後，邊個照顧佢咧
？He worried about the accident if his wife died, who will take care of him?
所以咧，佢好怕咧，太太話咧，我要出海。旅行啊
！Therefore, he always after his wife say that I want to go to travel.
人都年啊，我哋年青嘅人好少话咧，好惊咧，好快就死噶啦。
A lot of time, young people doesn't worry about the dying.
但系当我哋年纪渐大嘅时候，我哋就感觉我哋嘅身体，我哋嗰种嘅退化啊。
But when we're getting older, we worry about ourselves. We're getting older and getting slowed down.
啊，有句咧俗語咁講啊，佢話五十個就年年差，六十個就月月差，差十個就日日差。
In old saying that it's over 50 downhill yearly, and over 60 then downhill monthly, and then after 70 you go downhill daily.
我希望大家唔係咁啦
嚇。I hope that you don't feel that way.
但是在这里我们看见有时候呢到了这个这样的年纪的时候呢我们看见身边的朋友一个一个地走了。
But in the reality, at this age, and you see that our friends, they die one by one.
我们不知道哪一天会轮到自己。
We don't know when is our time.
我们好感觉死亡好像越来越近。
We just feel that the death is come closing.
弟兄姊妹，当你信耶稣的，当你真的信耶稣的，你会不会怕这一来呢？
But brother and sister, if you truly believe in Christ, do you worry about the day of the death?
但是我们耶稣基督他已经从死里面复活了。
But we know that Jesus Christ rose from death.
他说愿你们平安，不用怕。
And he said that be peace with you, don't worry about that.
大家记得耶稣怎样去应许我们？他说我去是为你们预备地方去。
Do you remember Jesus Christ said that if I go because I want to prepare the place for you?
我为你们预备地方，我就会再来接你们去我那个的地方。
After the preparation is done, I will come back to get you.
弟兄姊妹，耶稣基督从坟墓复活了之后，我们就知道一件很重要的事情，耶稣已经胜过死亡的权势。
It's very important to know that when Jesus Christ raised from the dead, it means that his power over all the death authority.
保罗在哥林多前书这样写法，他说死亡你的胜利在哪里呢？死亡你的毒刺在哪里
呢？ In the Corinthians, he said that where, O death, is your victory? Where, O death, is your sting?
感谢上帝藉着我们的耶稣基督已经得胜了。
But thanks be to God, he gave us the victory over the...
因此每一个基督徒我们都应该常常日日的去宣告一件事情，当你起身的时候就说耶稣说你已经复活了，你已经胜过死亡的权势。
Therefore, every Christian, every time they get up in the morning, they say that they declare Jesus Christ has risen from the death, and we have a victory over the death, and no longer afraid, have a peace in their heart.
我不需要再惧怕，因为我们的生命里头就是耶稣基督，这位赐平安的主。
We no longer be afraid because God, Jesus Christ, is the Lord and gives the peace.
大家記得當耶穌復活初期仲未喺門徒顯現嘅時候，班門徒有乜心態嘅咧
？Do you remember at the beginning when Jesus Christ died? What happened to those people?
你見到咧，班門徒咧，佢哋內心咧充滿住咧忐忑不安啊。
You know that they are very troubled by his death, and he a lot of worry in their heart.
啊，佢哋咧啊四次咧要揾個地方去避啊，去避開俾羅馬兵丁即係捉嗰個咁嘅。可能性
they were fled everywhere. They tried to avoid all the Roman soldiers.
甚至有啲門徒翻到自己個家鄉裏頭重操故業啊。
Even some of the disciples went back their hometown to get back to their old work.
但係當佢哋一見到耶穌之後，自從佢見到復活嘅耶穌之後，由嗰日開始，佢哋再唔需要懼怕啦。
But once they met Jesus Christ from the death.And they no longer are faced.
耶稣基督很清楚跟他们说，我留下的平安，我将我的平安赐给你们，我所赐的不似得世人所赐的平安。
He makes sure to tell them that I leave you with my peace. I do not give you as the world gives you. Do not let your heart be troubled and do not be afraid.
你们心里不需要忧愁，也不需要胆怯。
You don't need to be troubled and don't need to be afraid.
香港城市大学一位助理教授冯丽珠博士曾经讲过一个见证。
And one time in the city, Hong Kong City University, one of the assistant professors she mentioned that.
佢话咧，佢个爸爸咧系一个传统啊，好传统嘅嗰啲即系宗教嘅人士，就唔系讲基督教吓，系传统宗教嘅人士。
And he said that her father is a typical Chinese and believe the ancestor.
他咧喺屋企裏邊咧擺咗17個神位啊，17個啊。
He has a 17 ancestor idol。
啊，我係相信咧嚇，即係我哋有時記得以前可能屋企如果佢哋拜 拜祖先咁講咧，啊，起碼咧有一座嚇，有一座嘢咁大座。但係你諗下，如果有十七座或者叫十七個神位，嗰間屋都幾大下啦。
And can you remember that when we are young, maybe our parents have the ancestor in the idol setting in the home, and he has a 17. You can imagine that how big it is.
而佢爸爸咧就要咧係即係吩咐咧班仔女咧每日啊啊早午晚都要咧按時候燒香。
And her father to command them every day, they need to three times a day.To put the incense in front of the ancestor idol.
其後佢呢一個嘅女馮博士，佢信咗耶穌，生命改變咗。
This assistant professor eventually become a Christian.
佢就開始好努力為佢爸爸傳福音。
And she start to really earnestly to try to preach the gospel to him.
終於喺佢爸爸七十幾歲嘅時候咧，願意信耶穌啦。
Eventually at 78, age around 70.And her father believed in Christ.
抌曬嗰啲嘅偶像啦。
And he cast away all those idol.
其後咧，有啲弟兄姊妹咧，佢哋就問佢，佢話：馮老先生點解咧？即係當日咧，你肯棄假歸真啊
？Therefore, some of the Christians asked her father at that time and said that why you eventually want to follow Christ and follow Christ the truth.
佢話：我拜咁多偶像嘅時候，我冇感到一種真嘅平安。但係今日我相信耶穌之後，我嘅心靈當中感受到一種真正嘅平安。
He said that he worshipped all those idols. He did not really get any real peace in his heart. But after following Jesus Christ, he had have true peace in his heart.
呢個就係耶穌基督嗰個嘅應許。
This is the promise from Jesus Christ.
佢話：我所賜嘅平安係。唔似得世人所賜嘅平安。
He said that I give the peace, not as the world gives you.
第三方面，我哋睇見復活嘅信仰引發咗改變。
And also, we can say that this resurrection can change the world.
當呢班門徒喺耶穌基督仲未即係上十字架嘅時候，佢哋喺該撒利亞腓立比村曾經問過耶穌，被耶穌咧嚟到去考問佢哋嘅信心。
And at one time, when he was in the around the Caesarea in Philippi, Jesus Christ questioned his disciples.
眾人問我係邊個
？And he asked them who I am from the other people, the viewpoint.
但係耶穌基督就話：彼得就同佢講：你係基督。
And Peter said that you are the Christ.
耶穌曾經多次提到自己要復活。
And Jesus Christ mentioned many times about his resurrection.
人子必须受许多嘅苦，被长老、祭司长、文士弃绝，并且被杀，过三日之后复活。
And son of man must suffer for many things, and be rejected by elders, chief priests, and the teachers of the law. That he must be killed, and after 3 days rise again.
耶稣一次又一次已经讲咗俾门徒听，佢嗰个嘅将要行嘅嗰条十字架嘅路。
And Jesus Christ mentioned that again and again, mentioned about the role of the death to the cross.
但係門徒似乎即係難以聽得明，或者好似好難接受呢個事實。
But the disciples really have a hard time to understand that or accept it.
甚至咧，連呢一個好多時候，佢哋當中嘅一啲門徒對耶穌所講嘅嘢都充滿懷疑。
And even they have a doubt about what Jesus said.
但係當耶穌復活喺佢當中嘅時候。
When Jesus Christ rise from the dead and show up in front of them,
曾經講過佢嘅門徒多馬話：我一定要睇到佢手上嘅釘痕，我用指頭探入嗰個嘅釘痕，我又用手探入佢嘅肋旁，我總不信啊。
And Thomas, one of the disciples, said that unless I see the nail mark in his hand and put my finger where the nails were and put my hand in his side, otherwise I will not believe.
但係當佢見到復活嘅耶穌之後，你見到呢班嘅門徒由嗰日開始，佢哋真係即係嗰個嘅生命再唔同曬啦。
When the disciples saw Jesus Christ show up in front of them after death, their life changed.
我哋睇見每一個嘅門徒，佢哋為到呢一個嘅信仰嘅緣故，佢哋真係義不容辭，佢哋甚至犧牲生命都沒有問題。
Therefore, those disciples no longer be afraid and urgently and earnestly to preach the gospel, even die for that.
有時候我們在地上生存的時候，我們都會胃口奔馳。
Today we live in this world, we might work very hard for our living.
但是耶穌基督跟他的門徒說，說不要為生命憂慮，吃什麼、喝什麼，為身體憂慮，穿什麼，生命不勝於飲食嗎？身體不勝於衣裳嗎？
But Jesus Christ told them that don't worry about the life, don't worry about what you eat or drink, about your body or about what you wear.Is life more than food, and the body more than clothes?
他又教導他的門徒，人活著不是單靠食物，乃是靠上帝口裡所出的一切話。
He also taught his disciples, say that man should not live on the bread alone, but on every word comes from the mouth of the God.
大家記得，當彼得和這個的約翰，他們在這個耶穌復活之後，他们在这个的美门的地方遇上了一个的坛子。
And do you remember that Jesus Christ and the disciple met one of the handicapped in the gate?
这个的人，他的心就希望从班门徒那里得到少少周济。
And that person, what he wants, he only wants to get some money from those disciples.
但是门徒却很有能力地跟他们说。
But the disciple told him that with a power.
他說金和銀我都沒有了。
He said that I don't have a silver or gold.
我奉拿撒勒人耶穌的名叫你起來行走。
But in the name of Jesus Christ, I order you to walk again.
弟兄姊妹，我們聽不聽到，即是班門徒他們完全的領會，知道信耶穌是一件什麼的事情。
And you can see that how those disciples transform, recognize that what does it really mean to become a Christian?
金和銀在地上，在人看來是一個很高貴的價值。
Silver and gold was considered very precious metal in this world.
但是我們都沒有了。
But we don't have it.
其實他們是不需要的。
Actually, they don't need to have it.
因為他們知道他們有了耶穌之後，其實就有了一切。
Because they know that if they have Jesus, they have everything.
甚至連醫治的能力他們都有。
Even they will have the healing power.
他們吩咐這班這個這樣的攤子起來行走。
And then he tell that paralytic to get up to walk again.
香港呢有一位很出名的牧師，他呢就在香警察團契來到去侍奉。
In Hong Kong there's a pastor, he served in the police fellowship.
咁啊，即係咧，佢咧就有位女兒咧就已經係大學畢業，並且咧做緊教師。
And he has a daughter, and she actually graduated from university and start to work.
佢個女同佢嘅女婿咧，最近咧就同佢講，佢話即係爸爸，我哋都即係感覺到有神嘅呼召，我哋願意咧放低呢一個教師嘅教職嚟到咧一齊讀神學。
And his daughter and the son-in-law and one day told him that I really have a calling from God and we want to give up our teaching job today and want to a full-time ministry.
弟兄姊妹呢，當我哋即係如果你知道呢，喺香港呢做教師，其實呢即係嗰個嘅薪金呢都唔少嘅。
As you know that as a teacher, the salary is pretty good in Hong Kong.
通常呢就可能一個讀神學，就一個呢去養活另一個。
Normally, the way is like this: one of the couple go on the missionary, go on the seminary school, and the other person continue their job to support the family.
但係呢對年青嘅夫婦，佢卻睇到上帝復活嘅大能，以至到被神所呼喚，甚至乎放棄咗一份高薪厚職，願意咧即係完全咧投入成為咧即係神工人嘅行列。
But this young couple saw the calling from God, and they don't worry about the living. They're willing to give up the really good job and then have a full-time ministry.
我又聽過另外一個校長，他在應該五年後才退休，但是他就提早五年退休。
And I also heard about the one headmaster in school, and he's supposed to be retired in 5 years, but he go ahead to take the retirement earlier.
他就去讀神學，並且即係今日咧喺即係沙田一間教會咧做咗20多年嘅牧師啦。
And then he went ahead to the seminary school and then become a pastor one of the church in 沙田。
頂姊妹咧，我哋喺呢度咧唔係話咧個個人都咧應該放棄工作咧走去讀神學。
I'm not saying that every brother and sister should give up their their job and then become the pastor.
但有一件事咧，我哋好清楚知道嘅就係信耶穌應該係一件乜嘢嘅事情。
But it's very important. You need to understand what does it mean to become a Christian.
當我哋認識呢位復活嘅基督嘅時候
，When we recognize really truly know this Christ，
我哋知道我哋嘅生命同以前唔同。
We know that their life is different from before.
正如聖經話咧，若有人在基督裏，他就是新造嘅人，舊事已過，都變成新的了。
As in the Bible mentioned about that, the people believing in Christ and the person become a new person, and the old thing can be gone, and the new thing come in.
當耶穌復活之後，佢喺升天嘅時候之前，佢喺加利利就同門徒講一件事情。
When before he rise to the heaven, he tell his disciple.
他賜給門徒一條新命令，就是叫他們彼此相愛。
He gave the disciples one great commission.
他又吩咐他們要往這個普天之下去傳福音給萬民聽。
He tell them that to go and make disciples of the all nations.
福音不是只是為了猶太人，不是只是為了這個的希臘人，福音是要傳遍普天之下。
The gospel is not only for the Jewish or for Greek, it's for all nations, for all people.
聖經很清楚告訴我們，神愛世人，他不願意有一個人沉淪，
and
他乃願人人都悔改。
And the Bible really clearly mentioned that God loves people, not only doesn't want any single one of them to be in hell.
弟兄姊妹，同你隔離嗰講，耶穌已經復活。
And talk to tell your neighbor, say that Jesus Christ is a resurrect.
好似好細聲咁。
It's real.
大聲啲同隔離講，耶穌已經復活啦。
Say it louder to your next neighbor.
啊！感謝主，我哋一齊低頭禱告。
Let's pray。
天父主，我哋多謝你。
Our Lord, we want to give thanks to you。
為我哋死在十字架。
And Christ, you die on the cross for us。
按照應許，三日之後你復活。
As the prophecy, you rise from the dead。
今日你在父神嘅右邊為我哋禱告祈求。
Jesus Christ, you are at the left, at the right hand of the Lord。
叫我哋軟弱嘅重新得以復興。
Let the weak and have a strength again.
叫我哋心靈貧乏嘅，因著愛主嘅緣故，重新被充滿。
If we are lack of the, we are in the poverty for everything, but we regain the strength from you.
願基督你嘅復活每天在我哋生命當中成為我哋呢一個嘅動力。
Let the resurrection of the Christ become the motivation and the strength for our life to move on.
讓我哋嘅家人，讓我哋嘅朋友，讓我哋職場嘅人看到基督的復活那個的香氣在我們的生命裡頭。
Let our family and friends then see the fragrance of the Jesus Christ, the resurrection, and move our life.
禱告奉得勝基督的名字。
And our prayer in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.